Right, a Hoosier gold medal. Thank you, Stacy. Hey, it's 6:42. A quick note before we go to the break that the boil order has been lifted for the Rolling Hills Subdivision in Lafayette. This includes people living on Brazos Circle, Brazos Court, and Brazos Trail. Homeowners might see some discolored water over the next few days, but the city of Lafayette says water tests have shown the quality is safe. If you have any concerns, contact Lafayette Water Works at 765-807-1700.